All right. So whether it be to help protect yourself against seasonal illness or simply be and stay well with a healthy immune system, CBD may be a key. Now, there are a number of ways in which we can offer our immune system support. Think about a vitamin or nutrient-rich diet or consistently getting sleep at night. These are all particular pieces that we can help boost our immune system. But where does CBD come in? And we absolutely know that there's a connection between CBD and our immune system. So first, let's start with the basics. What is CBD? And CBD stands for cannabidiol, which is one of at least over 100, but one of 100 cannabinoids in the hemp plant. And this compound binds to receptors in the endocannabinoid system, which we call our ECS, which is believed to play a key role in maintaining homeostasis in the human body. Now, considered that it's the master regulatory system in the body, the ECS actually activates endocannabinoids when there is an imbalance, and in turn brings the body back into homeostasis. So how can CBD interact, and how does it interact with the body? We know there's at least two receptors, CB1 receptors and CB2 receptors, that interact with cannabinoids, which we naturally make. And the CB1 receptors are found in our central nervous system, while our CB2 receptors are found in areas of the body, including the GI system, and you guessed it, yes, your beautiful immune system. So CBD and the immune system. Our immune system is a very, very complex network of cells and organs, and it's in consistent communication to keep us healthy. And while researchers are still working to understand the complete picture, we do know that the endocannabinoid system and the immune system are directly correlated. So with the ECS as a homeostatic regulator, the cannabinoids such as CBD can then help us maintain the biological balance, including a healthy immune function. So indirectly, the ECS impacts immunity by supporting our mood and our sleep as well. And so the endocannabinoid system is boosted through being able to take CBD, because CBD and oftentimes terpenes and the full plant, the entourage, can go into the body where there is dysbiosis or stress states. And because we make our own endocannabinoids, it is able to create cellular communication with our FAAH enzyme production, which is the production of enzymes that goes in and eats our endocannabinoids to keep our body in balance. But when the body is stressed, this FAAH enzyme takes over and reduces our endocannabinoids. Now, we know an endocannabinoid deficiency is a common term now, but we're also relating the ECS deficiency to things such as autoimmune disorders, things like hormonal imbalances. Some would even say infertility, because the endocannabinoid system is also directly related to our endocrine system, which regulates our hormonal system, which regulates stress responses, which regulates cytokines, which puts us into chronic inflammation, which then in loopholes brings us back into the decrease of our own endocannabinoids. So therein lies the issue, that especially in a time like now, like the coronavirus, is the key time to take things like, if we know that CBD helps balance our entire endocannabinoid system, which regulates the homeostasis in our immune system, then it is a foundational baseline product to be able to make sure that we're keeping our body healthy in this time. And I will, you know, in this time of the virus. Now, whenever you watch this video, this was made during the coronavirus. And whatever your politics, whatever your belief systems, wherever this came from, the truth is keeping our immune system in tip-top shape is critical right now. Now, our Evoke Clean, Calm, and Connected CBD line has a full entourage of different products, including topicals with a balm and a massage oil. We have anything from 300 to a 500 to a 1000 to a nano 2000, which is equivalent to 12,000 milligrams, which I use for high pain clients or children or people with going through seizures. And I also have a topical balm. I use it on my neck and my face and my massage oil to really help calm the body and get it to become into a less stressed state so the body can recuperate, regenerate, and get back into homeostasis. So I believe that there is no better time than to utilize the science that we do know that the cellular messaging system within our own endocannabinoids do become depleted when we're in high states of stress. Now, we can pick out any amount of supplements, which are great, vitamin C, vitamin D. We're learning melatonin is actually also a really, really great thing to add to our supplement regime in high amounts because it blocks different viruses, specifically this one, based on Lindsay Berkson's research, as well as vitamin A, vitamin D, and I already mentioned vitamin C. And so the CBD is a great baseline product for you right now. Now, just starting and taking it once a day, every day, for at least the next month and just doing one round will do you great good in this time. So if you have any questions, want a personal consultation, want to learn about the different terpene subsets and the different focuses that we have with our products that give you a physiological benefit and that are consistent and is not just a full spectrum dumped in with a bunch of MCT, which you see a lot on the market, especially on Amazon and unfortunately, a lot of CBD lines are private labels. So they are just going in and slapping a label on a big Kentucky farm that says they have, you know, full spectrum and you have a 500 and 1000 option and that's what you get. There's a lot of inconsistency in those products. And a COA will tell you that a full spectrum, it's full spectrum, but full of what? And so each of our products has a very, very high percent of active cannabidiol, active cannabinoids, meaning it's an activated CBD or CBN or CBG in the, you know, 80 to 90 percentile. Where if a diluted full spectrum, you're getting a whole slew of a bunch of plant that may have a lot of full spectrum different cannabinoids in it, but CBD may be down at a 20%. Or 12% is what I see as a range. So you're getting very, very low active of the activated cannabidiol, what you want in the product. So shopping with the understanding is really, really important, especially right now where money is tight. So make sure you know where you're spending your money, asking for the right information, and I'd be happy to discuss that with you. So reach out if you have any questions. Love and light to you. Please stay healthy. And I'm here to help you in any way that I can, whether it's biofeedback with my frequencies, clinical hypnotherapy, or through our CBD, which I highly recommend. And it is a game changer and saver for myself and many of my clients who trust Evoke clean, calm, and connected CBD. So you can go to Evoke Beauty, evoqbeauty.com. We are updating our website right now. We do have a special going on, but please reach out to me if you have any questions. I wish you all the best health and wellness. Stay sane, get sleep, and don't forget to bring your sexy back when this is all over. All right, all my love.